Detective Burke, have a seat. Tom Vogler, Attorney General. On my right is Ben Keene. On your left is Sam Walden.
I represent the governor. I'm heading his task force on prisons.
I'm with State Board of Corrections.
And who are you?
Amanda Beckett. She works for me.
Detective Burke, specialized in undercover work with the Royal Canadian Mounted Police, stationed in Quebec.
You followed Christian Naylor, the Sandman, to L.A. We've had some problems in one of our prisons, Harrison Penitentiary.
It's a local piece, small town news.
The assistant warden was murdered. Now a guard is intimated it might be linked to the deaths of
You're from Quebec? Recognize you. Only this committee will know.
When you shower, when you have been. even rape you. He said, don't move. Very good. It's important that you obey my rules.
The next room, please. Come on.
Your ID card, Mr. 72689. Your new home is...
What do you think you're looking at?
I'm new here.
I'm just jerking you around. You don't have to have a head.
What's wrong with my food?
Hey, nigga. Are you talking about me, Missy? Huh?
Perez, we keep to ourselves now. We don't give a shit about you people.
Yeah?
Hey, listen.
Hey, it's on me.
Let him go. Let him go.
School, I said. Hey,
Tier 2, C-68.
I hear a lot of guys are dying. Knifke?
Yeah, maybe. But I don't see so well no more. I'm like one of those monkeys you hear about. You hear no evil, you know? See no evil.
Dale un besito por mí, ¿sí? A ver, voltea la pa' acá.
I ran your MO check on serial killers here. Nothing matches up. I checked all the...
Lero. I want you to...
wife, we like to read a lot.
Shit, the only thing I read is girly magazine letters, eh?
Back.
Any of this stuff ever
you know everything, right?
Like you started saying before, priest.
help.
I help lots of people. I get Jersey hormone pills. Is that the kind of help you want?
Alvin Barrett. Who killed him?
Someone punched a hole in his head.
Why?
I can't just tell you these things. I give you a little, you taste it. That's how things work. He's in solitary now, but he works in the infirmary.
Burke, is there anything else?
maybe.
Well, maybe. Well, let me try some.
You're gonna have to develop a taste for it. You just can't go wading into the shit, you know.
That's what I am. Something here. Now we see. Adults, aren't we?
No. a lot quicker without his interference.
I wonder if Detective Burke isn't interfering with your work habits. We have procedures for a reason.
I know what I'm doing, Tom.
I hope you do. I promised your father I'd take care of you.
Don't worry.
I'm still checking on that other point of access.
All the sleep file contained was a whole list of prisoner ID numbers strung together along with the prisoner's blood types. Every person who was on that list has been killed.
It's a hit list.
Exactly. Each victim had a physical days before they were killed, and each one came up clean. You know, no diseases, no drug addiction, nothing. I think that someone from the outside is working with the guards. Kane would have access to the files. Burke, there's something else. Your number's next on the list.
Jesus, grab him!
Hold me!
When I know you, know you, when I know you,
Dr. Burke, this is bullshit. What? Stop. Wait a minute. Just wait 1 second.
You're a liar, Myers.
Then bring in a female guard.
I'm sorry, Miss.
You have a half hour, Burke.
Yeah, have a good time, everybody.
It's okay.
Who did this to you?
The guards. They let two prisoners into my cell. One of them had an ice pick. At least we know it's been spiking people. What about you?
Nothing. Dr. Gottesman, and,
And?
He didn't get into med school here. Huh? He went to South America.
South America?
And? There were, a couple of, malpractice suits.
Guys all spooked because you think there's some big conspiracy.
Priest, you know as well as I what's going on, man. Brother got his brain scrambled just last night. Straight through the skull like a piece of meat. Could be me next, could be you.
So big white Superman gonna save our asses? What makes you think we wanna be saved?
Burke needs our help. He needs a distraction.
Work, Buckins.
Priest.
Shit.
Yeah, it's locked. They got this medical waste in and out of here day and night.
Where does it go?
I don't know. They got a special pickup for it. It's hazardous.
Oh, yeah? Let's see what's inside. What you are?
Funny. Hurry up.
Dude being brought in.
All this for a new fish?
And this ain't no fish. This is the man.
Fucking pigs!
Tom.
The number's 555-6799.
55567.
Foreclosed house!
I'm sorry, Amanda. I never wanted this. Helen and I really did care about you. No. Helen found out it would kill her.
We have to keep the bad parts of our lives private.
Burke proved so resourceful that when the others didn't take care of him, I had the Sandman transferred there.
Helen got sick, she needed a liver. And she couldn't get one. It didn't matter how much money I had. The list was too long. So I found a doctor. Gottesman. Humans.
Oh, Tom, there you are. What's going on?
Why didn't you tell her, Tom? Tell her how you murdered for her.
Helen.
Hey, Burke, Sandman's coming to see you.
Thank you.
kiss your black ass goodbye.
Go fuck yourself, you pudgy bastard.
Welcome to hell!
Ha ha ha!